Roasted tomatoes and onions. Very simple ingredients. Tomatoes, onions, extra virgin olive oil. Dun, dun, dun. Sea salt. Choppy choppy. Drizzle drizzle. 400 degree oven. About 35 minutes. We'll see you in a few. Okay, so it's been about 45 minutes at 400. Our tomatoes and onions, exactly what we're looking for. A little bit of brown, that's caramelization, that's not burnt. If you see that, don't panic. That is sweet, sweet sugar. So plate that up and serve it with some nice French baguette or garlic bread, and that will be scrummy.